गुड मॉर्निंग इंडिया, वी आर एट एवायरल कालिंदी एवायरल न्यू दिल्ली 28 जुलाई 2024. Run and plant a tree.
I have one race, human race.
One race, human race. I have, my name is Sunil. I am 69 years old. Overall, I run more than 40 marathons in a year. And this marathon is very special, very important, because the theme is that it is honored by planting one tree and running a 5 km distance on Sunday at Kalandi Aviral, New Delhi. Each tree can absorb up to 1 ton of CO2 in the lifetime. A big thank from one race for doing something special. Trees are very trees are our lungs. So as you can see, please join us, all those who have completed, that this run is very, very important for the coming generations. The activities of the man is deforesting, and large scale cutting of the tree is the result of global warming, increase in pollution, increase in carbon emission. Because forests and trees are our lungs. If we will cut them in large number, the human life will be under serious threat. One. Second, the land is becoming barren.
Yes.
And there is a shortage of water also. So for the coming generations, we will leave nothing.
We'll leave nothing.
So can you tell me what is the main purpose you are running?
Mera naam J.S. Jassal hai. I am running for the nature, and I'm running for saving the planet, because we want to send this message very clearly that environment is the most important partner of our life. So we have to stay with the environment and help grow it.
Very good, very good. आप अपना नाम बताइए.
मेरा नाम हरमीत है.
हाँ, और आप बताइए कि आप क्या मैसेज देना चाहते हैं आज प्लांट ट्री.
मैसेज सबके लिए सिर्फ एक है, बहुत सिंपल मैसेज है कि आने वाली जनरेशन के लिए हम भारत माँ को उस तरीके से छोड़े जिस तरह हमको ज़्यादा हरी भरी हो, उसमें ज़्यादा क्लीन वाटर हो, फ्रेश एयर हो, ताकि हमारी जो जनरेशन आगे आने वाली है वो इसको इसी तरीके से इंजॉय कर सके जिस तरह हम लोगों ने की. और उसके लिए आज हमने ये 5 किलोमीटर की दौड़ डेली डेवलपमेंट अथॉरिटी वन रेस सुपर सिक्स के साथ की है, और इसमें हम सबको बहुत मजा आया.
मैडम अपना नाम बताइए.
कविता. मेरा नाम कविता है, और यहाँ मैं यहाँ एक प्लांट को ग्रो करने के लिए आई हूँ, ताकि जो कमी हमने और हमारे एंसेस्टर्स ने क्रिएट किया है इस पृथ्वी पर, उसको हम अपनी फ्यूचर जनरेशन के लिए रीजनरेट कर सकें, और उनको कभी भी पानी और ग्रीनरी की कमी ना हो.
थैंक यू वेरी मच. तो हमारा मैसेज आज का डे का बहुत सिंपल है कि फॉर द कमिंग जनरेशन प्लांट ए ट्री एंड रन. So this will save your health as well as it will improve the number of trees and plants will increase. There will be more oxygen in your atmosphere to live and survive, and your land will remain fertile, and there will be no shortage of water for the coming generation. Thank you very much, Super Sick. We thank you so much for
thank you.
India, I am at Kalandi Aviral Green Marathon and Plantation Drive 2024. 28 July is celebrated as World Conservation Day. The save the environment, protect the Mother Earth, save Mother Earth. With the cutting of the plants and trees all over the world, what is happening? There is a large amount of carbon emission. Temperature of the earth is increasing. There is a global warming and environmental pollution, a serious threat to the life of the earth. So, in order to save environment for the coming generation, it is very important that we do plantation of trees, and today I am also planting tree at the Kalandi Aviral. The whole purpose is that the soil erosion is taking place and more land is becoming barren. There will be shortage of water for next 70 years. So it is important that we leave a healthy earth, a happy earth for the coming generations. So this main purpose is that our coming generation should have plenty of oxygen and good atmosphere to live. Therefore, you can see I'm doing this plantation.